Jurors will not consider a lesser charge for a man convicted of killing a woman in Ottawa County. Wendell Popejoy shot and killed Sheila Bonge the day after Christmas in 2017 while she was snowblowing in Crockery Township. Popejoy was trying to appeal his murder conviction and get manslaughter instead, but the court ruled that the shooting was not an instant crime of passion. Popejoy had told police Bonge was a longtime nuisance to the neighborhood.